Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, who failed to enthrall his fans with Tubelight earlier this year, has bounced back strongly at the box office with his latest release, Tiger Zinda Hai, which received an extraordinary opening on Friday, according to trade gurus. Now let's see what Mumbai audience have to say about the film.
It's fabulous, it's mind-blowing, it's like speechless. I can't say anything about that movie because it's like all-time blockbuster for sure. It's going to break all the records, that's the guarantee.
Film bahut hi behtareen hai. First part thoda sa slow hai, but second part paisa vasooli. Chemistry to Salman and Katrina ka mast hai, zabardast hai. Aur film dekhne layak hai.
Bahut bakwas movie thi, zara pasand nahi aayi mujhe. Salman Khan se to expected nahi tha.
Tiger Zinda, in fact, Bhaijaan Zinda, Salman Khan Zinda, after Tubelight, I think he's back again, back with a bang.
And how was Katrina and Tiger's chemistry in the film?
Both of them compliment each other a lot. Ek ke bina dusra adhura lag raha hai, dusre ek ke bina dusra adhura hai. Matlab, I think Salman need Katrina and Katrina need Salman. Both are excellent.
Bhai ka kaam ek number.
Bhai ka performance.
Bhai ka action sabse best hai. Sabse best action.
Shouting bhai, bhai, bhai karke bas shouting.
Entry scene is always great. Action is also great.
How many stars they want to give? Salman Katrina's chemistry, let's see.
5 out of 5. Salman fans, so it's a 5 and 5.
4.
1000.
Lekin 5 out of 5 is too good. Very good.
4.5.
Directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, the action thriller is a sequel to Kabir Khan's 2012 film Ek Tha Tiger. It marks the return of Salman and Katrina Kaif on screen after 5 years. With no other option film in competition, Tiger Zinda Hai is expected to break various records at the box office.